Hi kids, good morning. Welcome to today's English class. Today we are going to learn a sentence using am and or. Am, A-M, am, A-R-E, or. Okay? I am a girl. Whenever in a sentence you have I, you should use am. I is a singular. Na, oruthavanga thana irukanga. So, I. I is a singular. So, whenever you have singular, you should use am. I am a girl. I am a girl. I am a girl. What? I is a singular. I na enadhu singular. I is a singular. So, I is a singular. We are using am. I am a girl. Why you are using am? Because I is a singular. I am a girl. Here we are brothers. Brothers. Two brothers. One, two. So two. We is a plural. We is a plural. We na ellaru irupangala. So plural. Onnu rendu rendu per irukanga. So plural. So whenever you have plural, you will use or. Or. We are brothers. We are brothers. I singular. So we are using am. We plural. So we are using or. Here you is also a plural. You is a plural. You is a plural. Okay, you is a plural. So we are using or. What did I say? Whenever you use plural, whenever you have plural, you should use or. Okay, here you is also a plural. Plural. Okay, you is a plural. I is a singular. We is a plural. You is also a plural. So you are a boy. You are a boy. Here you are boys because two boys. Okay. What is the difference between this and this? Here you can see only one boy. You is a plural and only one single boy. So here we are using a. You are a boy. I is also a use. A is used whenever you have a single object. You are a boy. Here you can see two boys. So you are boys. You are boys. Why we are using yes? Why we are not using a? Because it is plural. One, two. So we are not using a. You are a boys. We are using you are boys. Did you understand? I will explain again. I am a girl. It is a singular. She is only one girl. You are talking about yourself. So I am a. A is also used whenever you have singular. I am a girl. Here you can see two brothers. So we is a plural. We are brothers. We are. Or is also plural. We are brothers. Brothers. Brothers is plural. So whenever you have plural, you will use or. Here, what are the plural? We is a plural, brothers are plural. So we are using or. We are brothers. Here, you is also a plural. You is a plural. You are. But when there is only one boy, you should use a. You are a boy. You are a boy. Here, you are boys. Because you have two boys, so you are boys. I am a girl, we are brothers, you are a boy, you are boys. Now fill in the blanks. I am a boy. Only one boy, so I am a boy. You are a girl. Only one single girl, so you are a girl. We are sisters. We are. One, two, so plural, so we are using are. We are sisters. You are girls. You are girls. Girls, you are girls because one, two, plural, so we are using are. Students, now complete the missing letters. Book, what is this book? B-O-O-K, book. This color you could not see, so leave it. This is a puppy, puppy, right? P-U-P-P-Y, puppy. Here, who are you? I am a cat. I am a cat. You are a dog. Yeah, dog, so are. A dog is coming, so are. Yes, we are dogs. Dogs, plural, so we are using are. Here, cats, plural, so we are using are. Here, friends is a plural, we are using are. Whenever you have plural, dogs, plural, cats, plural, friends, plural, so are. Here, your dog, so it is a singular. Your dog, a singular. Yeah, cat, a singular. Ore oru cat, ore oru dog. So, one abdin varambodhu, neenga enna use panuvinga? Am, are. If it is I, you will use am. If it is you will use are. I irunda am use panuvinga. You irunda are use panuvinga. Singular la. I irunda am. You irunda are. அதே மாதிரி ப்ளூரலில் டாக்ஸ் கேட்ஸ் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் இது மூணும் ப்ளூரல் ஸோ வி ஆர் யூஸிங் ஆர் ஓகே ஐனா சிங்குலர் யா கேட் ஒரே ஒரு கேட் ஸோ ஆம் இதில் யூ ஆர் அ டாக் ஒரே ஒரு டாக் பட் யூ ஹாவ் யூ ஸோ வி ஆர் யூஸிங் ஆர் ஐ ஆம் அ கேட் யூ ஆர் அ டாக் வி எஸ் வி ஆர் டாக்ஸ் வி இஸ் அ ப்ளூரல் ஸோ ஆர் You are dogs is a plural are. You are cats. Cat on the plural so are. Nariya cats. Nariya dogs. Nariya bed. So nariya irukkira edathila neenga are use panuvinga. I vanda am use panuvinga. Adu ore oru object. Ore oru cat a kuricha. Illa ore oru cat a kurikkiradnala am. Illa ore oru dog. But you is a plural so using are. Okay? Students, now let us match the action words, okay? You know actions, right? நீங்க பண்ற வேலைகள் okay? இல்ல first what she is doing? She is singing. So match with sing. He is sitting. So sit. Running, run. Taking nap. She is sleeping. So nap. He is jumping, so jump. He is eating, so eat. Eat, sit, run, nap, jump, sing. These are action words, okay? Action words. Eat, sit, run, nap, jump, sing. Action words. He is jumping, so he jumps on the bed. She is running, so she runs to the shop. Playing, so he plays with the toys. What is doing? He is getting the box. So he gets the box. He jumps on the bed. She runs to the park. This is wrong. Okay. Yeah, right. She runs to the shop. This is right. Because she has a basket, she runs to the shop. He is playing with his toys. He play with toys. He gets the box. So he gets the box. Okay, jump, run, play, get. Okay, these are action words. When you receive something from someone, he is getting. Okay, get. So students, here. Complete this book activity also, okay? Thank you, students. Bye-bye.